Secretary. Ms. Doris, are you asking the Prime Minister to resign?